dickhead.
What a jerk.
I know, he does this kind of thing all the time. I'm gonna stop on it.
Well, if all you need to do is take the time, then here.
That's fine, that's yours. Here.
Look, I've been meaning to get rid of it anyway. If you don't want it, you can just throw it at that guy's head. It's you!
Thanks. Earlobes? Really? No! Achoo! You know, none of this happened before I got you. You did this to me! Achoo!
Hey!
Wait, what am I doing?
Achoo!
Stop right there. All right, this thing, take it back. I don't want it anymore. It's horrible. You told me I could just throw it away if I didn't want it.
I lied. You can't just throw it away, and I'm not taking it back.
Well, then make it disappear. I don't care. I mean, why can't I get rid of it? I don't want to go around holding my earlobe for the rest of my life.
You've been bad, haven't you? It brings bad luck with bad actions. The only way to get rid of it is for someone else to take it willingly.
Well, how am I going to do that?
Hey, you!
Good luck.
I don't know how you keep doing that, but I don't care. I'm gonna smash you into the ground.
Hey, don't beat me up. I'll do anything. Here, take my watch, right? It's expensive, and it took me months to save up for it, so you should take that. Just don't beat me up, right? Is that good?
Hey. It's a pretty nice watch. I'll take it. Moron.
Because I'm worried about my testicles.
Put your hands on your hips.
Bleeding knees in
time.
I don't know how you're doing that, but I don't care. I'm gonna smash you into the ground.
So fierce.
Hey.